Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to enable or disable the password reveal button across Windows 10, be it any application, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I'll guide you through the procedure. First of all, press the Windows key and the R button to open the run window. Type the command REGEDIT and hit enter to open the registry editor window. Now go to HKEY current user, software, policies, Microsoft, Windows. Then create another key just below Windows, which would be under name CredUI. I'll copy this for you. Right click on Windows, new key, and it will be named the same thing. Then in the right pane, we will create an entry named DisablePasswordReveal. Right click new DO 32 bit value and it's disable password reveal. When the value data for this entry is 1, the show password button would not exist across any Windows related application in Windows 10. And if I want the button to be present, then all I have to do is change the value data to 0. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.